Hello and welcome to this new video where we'll explain everything you need to know about the messages. Check anti-pollution system or check injection system on Renault vehicles and what actions to take. When the messages check injection system and check anti-pollution system appear along with the engine warning light on your Renault, it usually indicates a malfunction in the engine system or the emissions control system. What does the message check anti-pollution system mean on a Renault? Check anti-pollution system, no loss of power. If the engine appears to run normally and you don't feel any power loss, you can continue driving carefully and head to a garage. Check anti-pollution system with power loss. If you experience jerking, loss of power, or the engine is running roughly, stop as soon as possible. The most common causes of the check anti-pollution system message: faulty fuel injectors, clogged EGR valve, exhaust gas recirculation valve, problem with the DPF, diesel particulate filter, faulty sensor. What fault codes are associated with check anti-pollution system and check injection system messages? P0401, EGR system, insufficient flow detected. P2002, DPF efficiency below threshold. P242F, diesel particulate filter restriction, ash accumulation. DF137, fuel system pressure too low. DF569, turbo boost pressure too high. This list is not exhaustive. The diagnostic trouble codes DTC may vary depending on the engine, model, and year. How can you identify the root of the problem? Use an OBD diagnostic scanner. Renault vehicles are equipped with an OBD port that allows you to read fault codes by connecting a card diagnostic scanner. These codes will help identify the faulty component. Visit a professional. If you don't have a diagnostic scanner, or if you're unsure how to interpret the codes, it's best to consult a professional mechanic. How to turn off the anti-pollution warning light and the check injection system message. Clear the fault codes using an OBD diagnostic scanner. The most reliable method to turn off the anti-pollution warning light is by using a card diagnostic scanner. This tool allows you not only to read, but also to clear fault codes once the issue has been fixed. Connect the scanner to the OBD port, erase the fault code, and restart the vehicle. Temporarily disconnect the battery. If you don't have a car diagnostic scanner, an alternative method is to disconnect your vehicle's battery for about 10 to 15 minutes. This procedure may sometimes reset the system and turn off the warning light. However, this is only a temporary solution and does not guarantee that the issue has been resolved. Let the system reset automatically. If the issue is minor, for example, a temporary sensor fault, the warning light may turn off on its own after several ignition cycles once the system confirms that everything is functioning correctly. Don't forget to like and share this video and follow us on social media. See you soon.